Hey everyone, it's Jamal Munnerlyn with the Convo Series presented by KFC. With the success of Fast and Furious 6, an upcoming album, and a documentary about his life, it's no doubt that Tyrese is one of the hardest working black actors of his generation. In part 2 of our Vibe.com exclusive interview, he reveals the keys to his success and the people around him who keep him grounded.
I drive people that work with me and for me crazy because my level of focus and drive is of a man that just got on a year ago.
You just a baby boy. You not the real McCoy. I'm running me.
Yes, it's hard to believe that our favorite baby boy Tyrese has been in the game for nearly 20 years now, and he's showing no signs of slowing up.
There's nothing about as hard as I work that is connected to how long I've been in the game. And it is a fire and desire that's inside of me that just, it burns. It's like I say this all the time. They better be real lucky that I can't afford all of these visions and ideas to come down the pipe, because if people think I got a lot going on now, it'd be scary if I can afford all of these concepts and visions. I got a lot to do.
Well, one thing he hasn't done is forget about the people who believed in him right out of the box.
John Singleton forever will be my hero. John was the first person to see something in me that I'd never seen in myself, to put me in Baby Boy. And once I did the movie, without Baby Boy, it would never be Transformers or Four Brothers or Fast and the Furious and all of these things. So the idea of Baby Boy being my entry point to help set me up for all of these huge domestic and international box office movies, it's the craziest thing ever.
What's up, y'all? I want to welcome you to a black rose that grew through concrete.
Now Tyrese is letting the world see him through his eyes, allowing the cameras to follow him through the world in the documentary A Black Rose That Grew Through Concrete. An album and a book called Black Rose are soon to follow.
It's driving my team crazy, but it's another one of those visions that drop down from the sky, and it's gotta happen.
Included in the documentary, Tyrese's spiritual advisor and friend, Rev Run, who he says taught him the true meaning of fatherhood.
Rev Run is one of the best fathers I've ever been exposed to. It's one thing to look at a father and the dynamics and the interactions with his kids on TV. It's another thing to personally know somebody, have access to them directly, and see and witness the love and the compassion and the patience and the interaction between father and daughter and sons. It's very powerful. It has definitely influenced me as a father in my life beyond anything I can remember.
Fast and Furious 6 is now playing in theaters. If you haven't already seen it, go check it out. And to see the documentary A Black Rose That Grew Through Concrete, go to his website at tyreseonline.com. And for more of the Convo series presented by KFC, be sure to keep it locked on Vibe.com. I'm Jamal Munnerlyn. Peace.